Hello friends, welcome to my channel Triity Studio. In this video I am going to unbox and review Poco X2 mobile phone. Here you can see the Poco X2 box.
Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.
First, take a look at its specs. It has 6.67 inch display with 120Hz refresh rate, flagship level 64 megapixel AI quad camera and 20 megapixel selfie camera. Snapdragon 730Z processor with liquid cooling technology and 4500 mAh battery with 27 watt fast charger. It comes with UFS 2.1 storage and 2x2 Wi-Fi antenna for better reception. This is 6GB 64GB variant. Let's open the box. The seal is broken and here it comes. Wow, nice yellow color box. Let's see what do we have inside. At first we get the SIM ejector tool, I think, then some documentation, yes, and a transparent polycarbonate back cover. The back cover quality is okay and it will protect your camera bump. Now let's take a look at the handset. At first let me remove the polythene protective covering, and here is our set. The backside has Gorilla Glass 5 protection. The front screen also have Gorilla Glass 5 protection and the backside reflects the light a bit. And here is our 27 watt fast charger with USB Type-C cable. The charger can completely charge the device within 1 hour. So that's a pretty good feature of this device. Now at the bottom side of the handset, we get 3.5 mm headphone jack, USB Type-C port, microphone and the speaker grill. On the left hand side, we have SIM tray. On top we have IR blaster, that is remote, and noise cancelling microphone. And on the right side we get the volume rocker, power on off button, and this power on off button is actually your side mounted fingerprint scanner, and this is another highlighted feature of this handset. And here is our dual pencil camera array. Main camera is of 20 megapixel and the secondary camera is 5 megapixel depth sensor. At the back we have Sony IMX686 flagship level 64 megapixel camera and a 2 megapixel macro camera, 8 megapixel wide angle camera and a 2 megapixel depth sensor. The SIM tray is a hybrid SIM tray and you can use two nano SIM together or a micro SD card and a nano SIM together. Let's turn on the phone. I am booting the phone for the first time, and here is our Poco logo. It looks elegant with this yellow color. So it comes with MIUI 11, and now I have to go through some tiresome setup procedure. So I am going to skip this part. So finally the setup is complete. While completing the setup procedure, I installed a theme. That's why the phone looks a bit different. Your phone won't look like this out of the box, but this theme looks good and I want to keep it. And another thing is that this phone comes with Poco Launcher, and in Poco Launcher the app icons are arranged alphabetically. Thumbs up to Poco Launcher developers. This is how the phone will look with the back cover. The back cover protects your camera bump, and the back side of the handset is a fingerprint magnet. That's why a back cover is recommended. Now let's check some system information. The Poco X2 comes with Android 10, Security Pass level March 2020. It has 8 core 64-bit CPU and GPU renderer Adreno 618. It supports HDR10. Its brightness is 500 nits and we'll get 5.5 GB of RAM. Out of 64 GB of internal storage, you will get 47.5 GB of usable storage. And here you can see it supports Widevine L1 for Netflix, Amazon streaming. And here is the UFS 2.1 storage benchmark testing. Sequential write speed 177 megabyte per second. Sequential read speed 414 megabyte per second. Now it's time for some camera test. This is the built-in camera app. Here you can shoot slow motion up to 960 fps, but at 960 fps you can record only 5 or 6 seconds. Then you can go to 120 fps, 240 fps, you can capture some short videos for TikToks. Also at video you have vlog mode or you have different preloaded options. Let me play one for you. Now you can see this type of effects you can use in your video in help of this vlog shooting.
then you have macro mode, then you have moving tracking objects, and also the beautify modes. You can shoot time lapse. At vlog mode you can shoot up to 1080p, but during macro and beauty mode you can shoot up to 720p at 30 fps. Now in photo mode, normal photo will be of 16 megapixel. Let me take a photo. I'll share the full resolution photo with Google Drive link in my video description. You can download the photo from there and see it in full resolution in your PC. Then go to 64 megapixel, and let's take another shot. Then we have the portrait mode. Let's check if it can identify it. Yeah, so there's a nice pretty looking portrait shot. Then we have depth effect, so you can adjust your focal point up to from f1 to f16. Then we have night mode. Right now it's pretty bright here, so at night I will take some night captures. Then we have panorama. Let's take a panorama. So this is our panorama shot. Wow, amazing quality, you know, the quality is pretty good. And Poco is a camera focused phone, that's why camera would be good. You can rely on its camera. Now in pro mode, you have the options to set focus, shutter speeds, ISO and EV. Here you can select the lenses, macro. Let's take a macro of this floor. Wow, wind is blowing heavily here, that's the problem. With macro camera, don't rely on its autofocus. You have to select the focus manually, and then you would be able to get pretty closer to the subject. Let's take a photo. Oh, that's a pretty good capture. You can also shoot video with macro lens, that's another good feature. Now let's select the wide angle. I mean, in wide angle you should select to autofocus, and let me take some images. There is our wide angle image. Also in normal camera mode you can select between wide angle, and this is 1x. 1x means your 16 megapixel normal camera, and when you move here 0.6x, this is your wide angle. So I am taking another shot at the similar position so that you can understand the difference between wide angle and normal angle camera images.
Tell me, tell me in my mind. It's within the, within the night.